Welcome to another Realvolve training video. In this segment, we're going to cover how to set up the date fields, the important dates, within a transaction. Within Realvolve, there are several dates that are available, and my system is currently set up with just a limited view of which dates I selected. Whenever you look at your system, you'll have several date fields that are available, and a lot of those you may not be using on a regular basis or even at all. So what you can do is go into your settings and choose Set Default Fields. Scroll down to the Transaction Date Field Settings and select the appropriate date fields that you use in your area. These are all the dates that we've accumulated throughout the system setup process for workflows and other purposes that agents have specified that they want to use, but you may not use a lot of these dates in your specific area. So simply uncheck those dates that you do not use, and then click on the Update button. Once that is saved, all date fields that you have checked will be automatically added to the list whenever a new transaction is created. At any time during the transaction, if you need additional date fields to be shown, simply click on the Add a Date field, select the date that you need, and then click on Add. That will add the associated date that you've picked. And that's pretty much it. If you have additional questions, visit our website or send us an email, and we'd be happy to answer them.